Hello there, Rob here again, and welcome to this hypnosis session for shame and embarrassment. Before we start, I'd just like to remind you all to put a thumbs up in the box below and favourite this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do. Also, you can find me on Facebook at Rob's Hypnosis, as well as on Twitter at RedNed4321. And also, please do come and visit my website as well. There's lots of good things there as well. And if you need to contact me at all, you can either contact me through emails on here on YouTube or through Facebook, also through my website as well. Okay, let's start straight away. So can you find yourself somewhere comfortable to either sit or lie down? So if you're sitting, uncross your legs and put your arms by your sides, either on the arms of the chair or with your hands on your knees or your thighs. If you're lying down, lie on your back with your legs uncrossed and your arms by your sides. Okay, can you close your eyes now? So close your eyes. Relax your body and just think into your breathing. So just notice your breathing now. Nice and easy. Just relaxing. Relax your face, your mouth, and your eyes. Allow them to become heavy, and that's okay. Try to relax your hands a little bit more. Open your fingers. Relaxing your hands. Allowing your fingers to become heavy and relaxed. Relaxing your feet. And just noticing your toes. Relax and let go. And let's just take a couple of deeper breaths. So breathe in and out. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Just continue breathing. And just noticing the sound of the rain outside. It's a very wet and rainy April day today. Very peaceful. Okay, I'm going to count backwards in a moment from 10. And with each number, I want you to allow yourself to relax more and more. 10, 9, 8, letting go. 7, 6, relaxing, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and now continue going down, relaxing more and more. That's good. Relaxing. Just let go. And allow yourself to go deeper and deeper. Feeling good. A Okay. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to think about the situation which is causing you embarrassment or shame. And what we're going to do a short exercise of imagination. And so I'm going to ask you to imagine that you're sitting in a cinema watching a film of what happened. So I'm going to ask you to think about where you were, the people involved, if there were any people involved, and try to relive this situation as if you're sitting in a cinema watching it in front of you. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to ask you to block the image. So just as if there's something broken on the projector in the cinema and the image just blocks. And then I'm going to tell you to take away the colour so it then becomes a black and white image on the screen. And then what I will ask you to do then is to make the picture out of focus. So it's just like sitting at the cinema. So you're sitting at the cinema, and first of all, the image that you have of this situation, which is causing you embarrassment and shame, the image blocks on the screen, and then all the colour drains away. And then what happens after that is something wrong with the focusing system on the projector. And so the image goes completely out of focus. And then the image on the screen starts to get smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller. And so it's just a pinprick in the screen in front of you. And it disappears altogether and you can't see it. So that is what this exercise is going to be. Okay, let's do it then. Okay, so I'm going to ask you now, in your imagination, to think about sitting in a cinema. So perhaps it's a cinema that you've been to before, and you've seen films, and perhaps just try to remember the last film that you saw there. Was it a good film? Did you enjoy it? Who were you with? All that kind of thing. Just feel the texture of the seats in the cinema. Or it could also be a cinema that you've never been to before. But all the same, imagine the situation. Imagine the film that you're going to see. Perhaps it's the latest film, your favourite kind of film. And just think about who you're with. Are you with friends, your partner, or perhaps even you're just alone in this cinema with nobody there at all. So just decide now whether the cinema is full or the cinema is empty. Just notice the texture of the chairs that you're sitting on and the people around you. Okay, now I want you to look on the screen now. So look on the screen, and on the screen is a picture, a moving picture in colour, of your embarrassing or shameful situation. Okay, so just watch this unfurling in front of you now. Okay, and just notice how you're feeling about this. You're feeling a little bit uncomfortable, perhaps. Okay, and you're looking at the screen, and now, for no reason at all, there's something obviously wrong with the projector in this theatre, and so the picture has blocked. So can you just look at the blocked picture now? It's not moving anymore, it's completely firm, it's completely still. And now there's obviously something else wrong with this film, because all the colour is draining away from the image. So can you imagine now that the image is now turning into a black and white picture on the screen? It's all in front of you. So notice once again the texture of the chair you're sitting in and your position of your legs. Have you got your legs crossed, or have you got your feet on the floor? Where are your hands? Okay, just notice what you're doing now. So the picture on the screen is black and white. And now, there's obviously something very, very wrong with the projector. And now the colour from black and white is now becoming out of focus. So now it's becoming all blurred. More and more blurred. It's getting worse and worse and worse and worse. It really is impossible to distinguish any image on the screen now. So can you just see that? And just have a quick look around you and see the other people that you're with. Or perhaps the cinema is now empty. So what is the situation in the cinema? And perhaps you look round to see where the projector is, and see what's happening. And now you look back at the screen, and this very, very blurred, undecipherable image. It's starting to get smaller and smaller. And so the image is smaller and smaller. The black image is smaller and smaller. And so around this image is all white. It's a bright white light. And your image is getting smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller. And it's now, it's just disappeared. And the screen is totally white. Okay. Counting backwards once again, but this time I'm going to count backwards from 20. And I want you to allow yourself to relax your body more and more with each count. So going down fast now, going down very fast. So 20, 19, 18, 17, going deeper and deeper, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, down and down, 11, 10, 9, deeper and deeper, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you continue going down faster and faster. Down and down and down and down. Good. Relaxing. Down and down. I want you to imagine now that you're in a place that you have always considered to be your favourite place. So I just want you to think about that, which place you're going to choose. It could be a park, it could be by the beach, it could be in your bedroom. Anywhere you like, but decide now where you are. And it's a place that you feel comfortable. It's a place where you feel safe. Secure. And just think in now to this image in your mind and notice the things around you. And whilst you're enjoying looking around you, I'm going to talk for a few moments to your subconscious mind. And so it isn't necessary that you consciously focus on my words, you just let my words flow over you, and your subconscious mind will pick up on anything that it finds might possibly be relevant or interesting. But all the other words can just flow away and disappear forever, and that's okay. And so your subconscious mind now is perfectly at peace. Your subconscious mind now realizes that everything is balanced. And you start to feel good about yourself. Your subconscious mind notices that now everything has become distant and unimportant. Everything is far, far away, and you can no longer relate to these different issues. These issues are now no part of you. Okay, in a moment I'm going to count backwards from five. And when I do, you will reawaken, feeling positive and excited about the things in your life. And you will go about your day with energy and enthusiasm. Five, four, three, starting to wake up now, starting to move your body. Two, one, open your eyes and starting to feel wonderful. Good. Okay, have a great rest of the day and keep repeating this video and this session until it becomes a non-issue. Okay, good luck. Do post some comments down the bottom. Put a thumbs up in the box below if you haven't done so already. And bye-bye.